hope. If you look to the right of Queen Anne Hill, you can see Seattle's unofficial icon sitting on the cityscape there. Of course, that would be the Space Needle. Space Needle was built in 1962. It was the centerpiece for the Seattle World's Fair. It stands 605 feet tall. A couple of things about the building that you might not be aware of. When it first opened up, the paint job on that building was bright orange. The orbital orange. And get this, that building was intended to be torn down 18 months after the fair was over. But the citizens of Seattle were really falling in love with the building. There was one woman that wrote a letter to the editor of the newspaper, and she described the building this way. She said it reminded her of a spaceship that had landed on top of her knitting needles. That's how it got the nickname, the Space Needle. Now, how did the city council members tear down a building that the city was falling in love with? The way they figured they would achieve it is that they would offer the building for sale. And then when no one stepped up to purchase it, they would be free to tear it down. Well, unfortunately for them, and fortunately for all of us, a local family did step up and purchase it, and they still commit today, and they operate a tremendously successful revolving restaurant up on top, along with a observation deck. Yeah, we got a crazy seagull, I know, the power of the boat. I've never seen a beautiful before.